of Antonium runs right along the edge of the canyon.
My scans show geological instability within 100 meters of the target location.
I could put the flyer down just outside of that.
I don't know, Tom. That might be a little too far.
What's the matter, Neelix? Afraid of a little exercise?
Well, I think we could handle a 100-meter stroll.
I have to agree.
Maybe getting there. It's coming back, I'm worried about. We'll be loaded down with ore if the ground is unstable.
I suggest limiting the team members to 20 kilograms. Preliminary scans indicate the crust is dense enough to support that weight.
We might try carrying a transport enhancer to the site.
It's not a bad idea. We'll beam the ore back to the Delta Flyer and we won't have to carry anything.
You know, this mission is starting to look a little more dangerous than we thought. Maybe we do need the doctor to come along. If one of us fell through the crust, there could be injuries.
I require the doctor's assistance in astrometrics.
What for?
It's none of your business.
I think it is.
Oh. What's wrong, Captain?
It's nothing really. An old academy injury. Flares up every now and then. I've learned to live with it. But maybe you should stay here and have a look. Right? There.
Get away from him.
You are dismissed.